my question in English.
Yeah.
Did you ever do any scenes with Eric Stoltz in the movie that had to do with the future?
I did a lot of scenes with Eric Stoltz because it was 6 weeks of shooting with him. And some of the scenes they wanted to use my close-up from when I was acting with Eric and put Michael Fox in there, and I was like, no, it's completely different acting going on here. Especially the scene when he wakes up and I'm in the bedroom with him. I was in a completely different scene. So yeah, I was very sad because he was my friend, Eric Stoltz.
It was a super cool job.
Merci.
Hey, oh.